Hi everyone, welcome back to another video where we cover new and exciting things around Quixel and the Megascans ecosystem. Aside from our continual effort to provide new content on a daily basis, we are also striving to ensure the content we deliver is not only high quality, but optimized too so that it is simple to use right out of the box. One of the unique and challenging tasks we take on is to provide such content with modularity in mind. Modular assets for you means that you can take the asset or collection of assets and not only drag and drop them into your scene, but simply snap the assets together seamlessly on a grid system, making it quicker and easier to lay out a design in your project. Of course, we have some modular assets in the Megascans library already, but with new developments, technology, and equipment such as utilizing our drones again for aerial scanning, we are able to scan modular components on a grander scale otherwise impossible to do on foot, such as scanning the entire exterior of large buildings and environments. The new Nordic Classical Modular Building Collection is a perfect kit of parts to dive into snapping together some modular content. From a metal roofing kit, trim kit, and multiple exterior facade kits, you're all set to delve into Scandinavian architecture and form city squares and plazas in no time. Create your own Pantheon, university, or even government buildings with the Neoclassical Modular Building Collection. With plenty of modular window and wall kits, cornices, and foundation segments, it's easy to snap together these detailed building blocks. Enhance your modular buildings by adding some curb appeal with the City Curbs Collection. You'll find a whole arrangement of styles of modular concrete curbs, medians, and even parking blocks to pave your urban environments. Fill in the remaining spaces of your urban environment with the Street Tiles Collection, full of tileable surfaces to fine-tune your streetscape. These allow you to quickly and easily create modular sections on your own, which helps to speed up the design and building process of your environment. In this detailed rendering, Dante Bintegord uses a combination of these modular collections, particularly the Neoclassical and City Curbs collections. Having the ability to snap these assets together on a grid helped make the development of this scene a near effortless process. Modular assets just scratch the surface to what is available in the Megascans library. These community art pieces, which we regularly feature, were able to use an assortment of assets from around the library to help improve their designs with not only high-quality assets, but by using smart asset searching and an optimized workflow with the power of Bridge. Here within Bridge, there are many ways we can search for assets and discover new or related assets based on your search results. For example, aside from finding modular assets in the collections we previously mentioned, you can use the search bar here at the top to either broaden your search or refine it. Simply type in any keyword you'd like to search for, such as modular, and every asset characterized as modular will appear on screen. There are many great assets that are modular that aren't already in a collection, such as this modular guardrail kit to line the edge of a curvy road, or this snowy road, or even these modular train track kits. If we were to select an asset such as this modular building ground floor kit, we can then search for other assets with similar characteristics to this asset's tags, or search for similar assets under the Related Assets section. Exporting these modular assets directly to Unreal Engine is a quick workflow to begin building your scene together with ease, as these assets are pre-optimized to work with the engine's built-in grid system. Just ensure that you adjust your snapping grid settings, and you're all set to formulate your scene seamlessly together in no time. Lastly, we'd like to again thank you so much for your continuing support. With your help, we are able to direct our focus to the content you desire, and ensure as much of that content as possible is provided on a daily basis. Thank you for joining me in this update. I'll see you soon in the next one.